introduction. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, let me thank the leadership of the USIP, President Nancy Lindborg, Johnny, and the team for your continuing interest in Nigeria's democratic journey, and particularly for the privilege of speaking at this important event. Because for you, involvement in Nigeria is not accidental. You've been engaged in post-democratization, post-military Nigeria for quite a while, and I know that at least this will be the third time that you're bringing governors in close contact with policymakers here to discuss emerging issues in our country. And I must thank you also for the work you're doing with the Peace Commission in Plateau, Adamawa, and Kaduna State. I've been asked to speak about 20 years of democratization in Nigeria, successes and challenges. I see that I now have 10 minutes. I was told I had about 20, 30 minutes. but that's okay. I think I'll just run through what I have.